What the entire NXT universe wants to know from you, Raquel, is what's your relation to Dakota, and would you care to explain your actions?
Tegan Nox has gotten every opportunity and pushed Dakota aside. I know what that feels like. I've sat at the PC and watched as other competitors got opportunities before me. At War Games, Dakota was overlooked again by her so-called friends. And because she chose to stand up for herself, she is now the outcast? Not anymore.
At TakeOver Portland, you proved to me that you have my back more than anyone else ever has. So I've got yours. And together, we're untouchable.
Ladies, congratulations on your win at TakeOver Portland. And you're right, you are untouchable, except for the fact that you will be facing Tegan Nox, and there will be no outside interference, because in 2 weeks, you will face Tegan in a steel cage match.